The Steinmen have played hide and seek in UK's biggest shopping centre. Let's check this out.
Shut down the biggest shopping centre in the UK for an insane game of hide and seek.
Oh, wait, that was Lachlan.
On the go.
Okay.
They're going to race into the shopping centre and hide whatever they want. Here we go.
Boys, you have 20 minutes to hide.
Oh,
go!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, oh, send it!
This is quite cool how they're doing it on the, on golf cart, like, golf carts as well.
Are you serious?
Yo, what's going on with these granny drivers?
Lachlan.
Did not let me come.
When do we go out to Westfield? This is not Westfield, it's a go-karting track.
They've got another special guest as well, which should pop up in a second.
Get off my ass! I will break check you.
It's me, I'm Howdy-O.
Let's go.
Where is Howdy-O?
Arthur.
Am I on my own?
Come here.
What are we doing? I'm free!
This way!
Look, there we go, laser beam.
Hey. I'm on!
You're in it!
You're ready!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Oh my goodness, this is sick! Oh my god! This feels
illegal. Because it is, I think. I definitely think this is probably a crime.
This is the weirdest thing ever.
This way.
Oh, went the wrong way. Oh, yes, God.
Look at this guy here. If he wins the hide and seek,
thank
I'll
you.
Be astounded.
Yo.
Bye, guys.
We're in Westfield.
B2.
Jesus.
Oh my god!
I just see.
Wait, what the hell? Wait.
Me and Amanda is quite in free restaurants.
Sandman!
How are we driving around Westfield?
Vic gonna come out and find us all cutting.
What's max speed?
Yo, they let them go fast, bro.
Are we going left here again?
Harry, you've already fucked everyone up.
Bro, someone needs to revoke Harry's license.
The guys are off on their way. Now I'm
that is pretty cool, to be fair.
Hide and seek seeking. So I'm going to enjoy myself in the arcade before I go and get them.
I used to live here for like 4 years and I used to come down here all the time. Bro, I went to The View, went to the Nando's, Gymbox, JD. This is one of the best things I've ever done in my life, hands down.
Ethan, don't give donuts. Oh, did that.
We gotta hide.
I don't think they're doing a
excellent.
Sideman charity match of this
we
year.
We'll be driving carts, so we will not have any of those for now. This is really weird. We have shut the entire shopping center, all of this, just to play a game of hide and seek. YouTube's gone too far.
Wow.
What am I doing? I'm just going in the back. Me, whole thing, just like, yeah, sure.
Right, I'm gonna go hide.
Obviously they haven't just broken in,
yeah,
like obviously they've
not do that. Oh
obviously shit. Like the Steinmen managers and the assist and the like and the assistants have obviously planned this and got word from the manager.
Alright, these guys are all gonna get found. I'm going hiding.
Of the shopping mall.
Can you see the skid marks on the floor?
And have been given access to everything.
None?
You're gonna make me go into the wall?
No?
I'm so scared.
Just go more. Your bare room. Yeah, more.
Yeah! You dig it.
Go upstairs?
Yeah, let's go upstairs. I think I might hide in JD's spot though, because I might just like do
just
a little
get some new clothes.
Yeah, honestly though.
Vic's gonna look in Nando's, that's the issue.
Why?
Because it's like the most obvious spot to go to initially.
JD?
Might be good to put some clothes on.
Oh, we could just go be like a mannequin or some shit.
Yeah, a lot of clothes for that. It would be an elite play just to be a mannequin. However, I think it's too obvious. I'm thinking, like behind these clothes maybe?
In
that's
there.
Too obvious, I think.
That, I could be that.
Wow, this is so odd. Look at this. It's just empty. This is where I'm thinking. Look at the amount of just stuff there is everywhere.
Do you reckon there's any way someone pulls off hiding in the...
in a mannequin thing?
Yeah.
Now that you said it, I'm going to try it.
Like, just stand on something in a window.
Do you reckon I can do a mannequin play? That's what we just said now, in here.
I'm gonna go in Footlocker and go down.
Have you seen over here? Look at this. Come look at this.
What have we got?
Tell me this isn't a play. Look at this, Donny.
If you're Vic, though, you're not walking past that chair.
Yeah, that is actually... that's actually so good.
That's gonna... he's gonna think that's someone, by the way. Straight
yeah.
away.
Yeah. No, but do you reckon, like, if you just, like right here, just, like, I take this guy out and I just...
he's gonna... yeah, but, like,
this is gonna...
the skin colour difference is a bit, like... is a bit glaring. That's
yeah.
the issue.
How obvious am I?
Pretty vague.
Let's see if Toby sees. Don't fuck.
Simon!
That's not working.
Very obvious.
Oh.
How bad is it?
It's really bad. Oh, okay. It's really bad.
2 points. 2 points. 2 points.
Great.
Oh, you know what? Nah, this ain't an awful shout.
He's not going to climb over on
this
the first
ain't an awful block. Shout, and they got diet coats as well. I'm always scared of this. Like, one day we're going to climb in like an industrial oven or something. I've seen too many videos of it happening.
I'm going to the Nando's for the mems.
For the mems.
Of course he's going to the Nando's.
Oh my god! The Wagamamas! Right next to the view! Yo! This is sick! I lost so much money in there.
Everywhere we've looked so far, I haven't felt too confident. But maybe up here, I will find my one true spot.
Hiding spots be difficult, you know.
I can't believe I'm here!
Alright, show off.
So we can go in bubble wrap, right?
We can go in bubble wrap, yes.
Yeah, we can go here, but it's looking dead, boys. I don't know.
This JD is so big, there's no way that I can't just find it somewhere and just sit in there.
If I just do this, is he going to spot me?
Take
probably.
Me. Dear Simon, celebrate our 50th birthday this month. Oh. Here's a gift from us to you, Love Foot Locker.
All right, Darren. Definitely got our sizes. Hi.
Bust down Apple and you run out of some new crap.
Oh. I'll leave my dusty Invincibles here.
That's it.
Well, thank you, Footlocker. Appreciate it.
Footlocker. Footlocker, that's quality.
Do you want me to put you in somewhere?
Yeah. Could you?
Well, did you just hop over? Yeah.
So cover this here.
Yeah.
And then I get in there and then you put that bin.
Yeah, if you get in there, I should be able to hide you.
That bin there.
Yeah, just put that in front.
Is that bait?
That looks very obvious. You know what? I think I might be better off stacking the cans.
Oh, I'm going to regret this. This is going to be so fucking...
It's hot here.
It's fucking cooking.
This is a very hot room.
I'm taking my jumper off. Thank you, though, Arthur.
No worries.
It's getting there.
You know, this is...
doing manual labour.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't have signed up if I knew it was this much of it.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you. I'm going to
need... It's not too bad.
I'm dying in here already.
It's too hot. I'm going to go up to Nando's.
Just hiding the baby mannequin.
No, imagine, like, Minnie's posed up there.
Just walk straight up.
Wait, listen to me. Hang on. We're just here, like...
It's a long time to be crouched for.
Hi, Ethan!
Oh, I can hear someone!
Hi, Ethan!
Wait, oh!
Wait, hang on.
Where's that noise?
Hi, Josh!
Oh, hey!
Your voice sounds so muffled, you're hiding somewhere. Well.
Wherever you want.
Oh, okay. I can see your shorts, by the way. That's the only thing that gets your way.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right,
Michael. Otherwise, it's a sick spot. Do it again.
Yeah,
go in this bit where the hoodies and stuff are.
Yeah.
You'll be fine. It's just because you had... Yeah, and also, this has no cover, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
this is such a vibe as well.
Now, this could be the place.
We can bowl. You're lying.
All right, no.
You're lying.
Now, film me. Watch me.
No!
Watch me.
He was chatting shit.
No, you're so
chatting
ass.
The most shit.
That is one of all.
Alright, go on, show us that. Alright,
you go. I'll show you the
bell.
Watch the spin.
Who taught you that? You put too much in it.
No, yeah, same man.
KJ, let me show you how it's done, bro.
Okay. Oh my. Oh my god.
Simon, come play football.
Have you got a football?
Yeah.
Ole, ole, ole. Feeling that.
I'm not sitting in there till Vic comes.
I don't know if you can see me, but I've been here with the Coke cans. I'm sweating already. But my plan is hopefully hear Vic start knock about, not find me, and I know I can like be a bit more free in here.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm absolutely sweating buckets here. Look at that.
We're going to get... If it walks in, it's a triple kill.
Right. No. We all run. We all run different ways.
I really
like the hide and seek videos.
So I gotta go to the back. Nah, fuck this.
The problem is I've already done it. I've already fucked myself.
It's a good shout, to be fair.
Like, I definitely win the game up there.
That was sick.
Shit.
Let's leap on bounce.
And you can kind of do whatever.
Let it bounce, brother.
Nearly, that was nearly impressive.
Can you help me? And is there an easier one?
I think that's the liquid.
Bro knows his Nando's. Is there enough room? Overeating like crazy. Bro, all of a sudden this door isn't shutting. Does this usually shut? How do you close this? I think this is too obvious. See you on the other side. Okay. That was unnecessarily aggressive.
Surely we should just go as far as possible.
That all-star lane is good if you're just trying to be far away.
I don't want to get caught in some like not hiding spot, but I like walking around. If we're over here, we get a good view of it coming in. Honestly, I think we let him come in and we go behind him.
It goes around corners.
Add.
It's definitely not the best, but it's not the worst.
Ow! This is not comfortable in the slightest.
Can you move this bin in front of me here? I'm getting found here.
Okay. I was just enjoying walking around.
Honestly, bro,
I was enjoying being in Westfield. I haven't been here so long.
Yeah, this is so sick.
But if Vic does come now, we are screwed because no one is even hiding in JD Sports.
I'm actually just going to go for a dump.
Yeah, I think you have to shit yourself, so maybe you should.
Really? I think I tried.
Oh, no.
I can't cap, I think I tried. Last thing you want doing hide and seek is a shitty bottom. So I'm going to tend to my duties and see what happens.
Side dog, here's what I'm thinking, right? You can see me. I duck this guy.
Okay.
I get rid of him.
Yeah.
And I just like go here and I face this way. And I put a hoodie and a hat on.
Your hands are too obvious though.
I'll put my hands in my pocket.
I think he's going to notice, but...
Hat and a hoodie. Oh.
You're going to sweat.
I know. So that's why I'm going to fucking win. All right, let's do it. I'm going to take whatever I need, yeah?
Look at this guy, man. He's about happy with himself.
Wow. Oh, that's new. Wing stuff. What's our rep? That hasn't changed.
JJ. So Vic's coming in 1 minute, but I want him to go past us. I'm going, that's gravity.
Okay, I might stop here then.
But move that out of the way because he's going to come up here. So if he comes, we can dash and we're faster than him anyway.
Yeah.
Anything going to drip on me? Oh, there's electricity everywhere. Okay. Right. Oh, it's too sticky. I keep nudging open, for fuck's sakes.
Okay, it's time to find them. Early predictions. I think Arthur TV wins this. I think I'm going to find JJ or Ethan first. But let's see. Let's see how it turns out.
Probably.
This is very weird that we're here in the middle of the night, 2 a.m, and this is just shut.
I have visual on Vic.
Well, sit down there, he can see you, you moron. Oh, you're in a light area.
You can't see me from here. He's right at the top. I'm in bottom. He's coming through now.
He's coming through now.
Where would my friends hide in an empty shopping center? Let's think, how do you do this well? What do you do? Clear a floor at a time.
He's down there.
So, is this him? Okay, now is the time. We gotta be fast.
All right, I feel like I fucked up. I just gotta find somewhere in here now.
Hey, can I get in here then, if you're being a mannequin? I need to make it less fucking dog shit.
Sidog, what do you reckon?
Looks good.
No, you look good. Gross.
Like, winnable?
Yeah, no, winnable. It's gonna be iconic too, bro. It's good content. All right, let me get some glasses.
Wait, Lannan, where are you?
I'm sorry, I panicked and I have to do the same fucking thing.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Like, I'm sorry, I walked outside the saying he's coming, I'm like, fuck.
Nice shoes. Very nice shoes in here. But any side men? The thing is, this is just too obvious, right?
That's where Lachlan was going to hide, I think, wasn't it?
Even open. I think I got too distracted in the arcade.
I think that's where Lockie was going
to
hide.
Time to hide. This is not great.
How do you get out? Push. Wait, push out.
Yes! Thing is, knowing my luck, somebody was in there. Could you imagine? I would actually watch it back and crumble and cry. Would anyone go in the police store? See, these shops aren't huge, but there's just a lot of them. And the thing is, that I walk in here and I'm not seeing... that. If someone was just stood in a changing room, it just wouldn't be good, would it? But there can't be that many hiding spots, right? Oh no. I'm starting to remember why I hate this. It's really, really coming back to me. What? Somebody's gonna be a mannequin. I need to remember that.
I want sweets. Fuck it. There. Sweets. No!
Oh my god.
I don't think anyone is a mannequin.
Oh, come on. Are you serious? Alright. Don't give me that noise. Alright. We'll go for this one. Oh my god. Come on. That's it. That's the bunny. It wasn't the one.
No, I hate this machine. I can't win.
Well, it's dumb. It don't make sense.
I can't win. Give me sweets.
What am I doing? What am I doing? These aren't hiding spaces that I'm checking. No one can hide in here, right? Surely not. Oh, dear. Toilets? Hide in a toilet? Hide in a photo booth? Behind a photo booth? Vending machine? Hold up, let's call a lift. That's a classic maneuver. Do I need to give myself wheels? Will that help at this point? I don't think it will. I know that people have been here and they've probably taken the lifts up, I would imagine. A go-kart doesn't help me here, really. What is this? You're telling me. No! I've failed. I'm gonna look at my map. I'm gonna consult my map. It's gonna be a long night for everyone.
You guys really hot as well?
Yep.
Yep, and I just ripped ass. Oh my god, I think I'm still feeling the effects of being in America a couple days ago, because that shit I just did is diabolical.
Quick update, I am still behind the Coke cans, as you can see. I have not heard a peep of anyone. My neck hurts, I'm bored.
It's going to hurt.
Good position. I feel like I shouldn't leave it. I'll give it a bit more time.
One person is in JD Sports. It's a good place to hide, surely. Now, I'm glad I checked the map, because I wouldn't have realized this side is open. The thing is, like, theoretically, okay, somebody could be, like, in here. Look at this. Am I gonna check every clothing rack in this entire shopping center?
We can go back in there now, yeah?
I was doing shit and he comes to the toilet. I got away.
I might die in here.
I'll be back in a sec.
He's not gonna be here for like an hour.
Oh, he's done it.
So I'm up against the wall like this, listening to him speak. He's like, go-kart doesn't help me. She literally puts the cone there to act like you can't come in the toilet. And then she goes,
oh my god.
I got the best assist ever.
Oh,
I'm sat there with
hey, big up that guy, man.
All like this, and I'm going.
Yeah.
We're just chilling in here.
We're trying to get sweets, toys.
Are you trying to get enough sweets? Because I've had like 30 goes. It just go. It's working. Don't work. Just go. Nah,
it's rigged this week.
It don't want you to have sweets.
There's lifts inside the shops. This shop has two floors. What have I done? What have I done? We should have had two seekers. What is this lift doing? Hurry up! I thought we were going to get stuck in it. Imagine the seekers stuck in a lift. Great. Fantastic. Oh my... I'm done for. The vent's making noises. It's too warm, man. I'm stressed. I knew someone would do it.
That's the only angle, bro.
If I wasn't taking my hoodie off, I would have walked straight past you and out of the shop.
It's so hot though, right?
Literally. Bro, exactly where I go to take my jumper, and I had to see your face.
Bro, I'm trying to find like a balaclava or something.
That would have been so good from any other place.
Oh, fucking hell, bro.
That's so funny.
My fur.
Was there a mannequin here?
Yeah.
What did you do? Where is he?
He's been moved.
He's been moved. That's the most unfortunate timing I've ever seen in my life. You're wearing clothes from the shop as well.
Yeah, 100%.
That's a cold raincoat, man.
Oh.
Do you know what's the craziest part? I can't even claim that I'm,
okay, I'm back.
At seeking. Because that was a complete accident. That was blind luck.
Shops
have been. Do you know where anyone else is?
Not in this store.
Okay. I reckon there's only one.
All right. Yeah, there could be someone on the other level.
There's two other levels, I think. Yeah, I think it goes up again.
I'll help you find someone and then I'll dip.
Okay. Yeah, your service.
Yeah.
You can go to bed when you help me find someone.
Side Plus is back and it's bigger than ever. As we surpass 3 years of Side Plus, we're giving you more of the uncensored content you've been wanting. More Side Plus!
Excuse me?
More exclusive Side Plus sports matches, more game shows, more Sidemen Sunday BTS, and more giveaways than ever before! brand new limited edition 3-year anniversary t-shirts, as well as 2 months off Side Plus. Scan the QR code to get an annual subscription today to gain access to uncensored and exclusive Sidebend content. Offer ends next Thursday, the 26th of September.
We have survived. I might have to move soon, because this is tough.
Used to think that love was just a fairy tale. I wouldn't change a thing, cause this love is everlasting. Suddenly,
completely forgot about that.
Did you get it?
The shitty sweets in the bag.
You actually did it. My thing, fair play.
Leave them to Zarka.
Yeah,
alright. I'm now gonna get.
Try and get this.
One Punch Man.
But it literally let go. It literally let go. It had it and then it said, nah, I don't feel like it.
You know what? I'm going to consult.
That's what it does.
It helped me before. Also, as you can see, it's currently 2 a.m. It is the middle of the night. We're out here playing hide and seek.
Okay.
Floor 2 is pretty big. Oh my goodness, there's a whole bowling alley. No. Someone's got to be in there, though.
I'm not going to lie. It's so hot, so dark, and I feel so grim. This is like a torture chamber. I kind of want him to find me at this point. I'm really suffering. Loads of the Nando's workers are walking past. Can't tell whether it's Vic or just someone who works here.
Who's hiding under a table? The Toby special.
Fuck. Vic's there.
I feel like there's not many great spots. But there's lots of just spots in general.
Just like Vic's voice. But he has a coming tortilla.
You playing?
Yeah, go on then.
Let's do it. I'm gonna do a bird's eye. This is Big Wedge. Gah.
Oh, the cameraman loves you for that.
This is hole number one. We have about a 10-yard dog leg right. I think I'm just gonna putter it off of the
I like that, yeah, really nice. Oh my God, he's done it.
I didn't know.
No, you've done it.
Right?
Huh?
No, it's not gonna come out the right bit. Right? Oh my God. Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God! Oh my God! No way!
That's what I do, I'm the big wedge guy.
Oh, in one, bro.
I'm the guy.
He's a golfer.
What is that posture? What is that stance?
Now, bro's got,
remember, bro, why have you got the umu legs?
Wait, I'm sorry.
Yeah, open those legs up. Pump the ball then. Fuck me. Bro said fuck that. I'm driving back to you.
Yeah, I thought I'd try again.
Bro, breakfast
ball.
That's out of bounds.
Bro, fucking hell.
Hang on. Oh, no, I missed.
Oh.
That's why you didn't go on Big Wedge. That's why you retired from golf a long time ago.
What a roster.
Loads of crisps.
Don't get. Waiting for two.
Yo, Lennon.
What?
Is he on this level?
Can't hear.
I might try and move.
He thinks I can hear him. I can't hear him.
I'm going to move.
Can't fucking hear him.
I'm going to move.
Where are you moving?
I don't know. But I might just get in the go-kart and drive.
Yeah, I don't think I can do this much longer.
No, I'm so wet and sweaty.
Wait, who's that? Jason's on who's working here. And they started running. I've just chased a random man working in the shopping centre. Yeah, he looked a little bit like Ethan, okay?
Your Nando's is upstairs.
Yeah. I feel like the bowling alley and Nando's are going to be... There's going to be some
bowling alley?
Yeah.
Here's my plan. I'm going straight back to gravity. I've got to go and talk. I assume Dick has no idea. Okay. I'm really hoping you didn't see me here.
All right, that's the spot to go back to if we want to win. But I need to breathe. That is a sweaty man. And a very good-looking man.
Oh wow, this feels.
How do you go invisible?
What, being behind a bowling.
Walking into the back.
Special effects.
Yeah, what size shoe?
The Sidemen team are very very good on special effects.
Bro, this shit smells nasty.
Like, I have to put them back.
Isn't life weird, by the way? We just got Westfield shut down for us to do this, but the world to witness Ethan do this.
Wait, what?
We shut down the whole Westfield for that. For a man to shit himself and then play this mini golf. Right.
I think I'm going to retire on this.
Out of bounds. Take a 10 off that one, I think.
I'm going to have 10 on that.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh.
Out of bounds, mate.
Yeah, out of bounds, mate. You're not wrong.
Look at me.
Is this going to come fucking down here again?
Oh, lucky, mate. That's four. That's five.
That's five.
That's seven. That's
has anyone else come in here?
Yeah, KSI and Ethan as well.
Are they just up about around?
Yeah. You can have a couple of goes round, get out, do whatever you want.
I'll do like two laps. Yeah. Fuck it. Got a whole fucking go-kart track to myself. This
is nuts. All right, Vic, roll the ball.
Oh, it's not bad.
That's dreadful. That was
nice
quite
shot.
Frankly embarrassing. You know what, I'm going to roll the other one.
Oh, that's even worse. All right, last ball.
Okay.
You're wondering where my crisps went.
That's looking... No! That could have been the spare.
Right, I'll retire.
It's a vlog camera.
Yeah, it actually is a little bit. Yeah. It's throwing me off.
Hey, yo. Hey, look.
Bro, this is sick.
Yeah, what is it? Oh, it's a hide and seek. Oh, it's hide and seek in a stadium. That's a good video, that. But we need to find people. This is when the other sidemen get angry at me, by the way.
Why? Because you can't find them.
They were literally playing
into a place where you
the hide and seek in a stadium video, what they did.
I should.
I think it was.
Realistically, be able to find.
Was it the start? Was it?
I haven't even gone in.
Was it January this year, I think? I think it was.
Stressed about finding people.
Nando's.
Hey, Simon's here.
Have you been found?
Hey, boys.
Have you been found?
Yeah.
Oh.
Triple kill.
Fuck.
Wait, yeah. Really?
Yeah. Oh, I got found in JD.
Oh. It's not a triple kill, is it?
Triple kill.
You really spot the fire with this now.
Yeah, you honestly.
Can you just like go back down the stairs?
Just don't get a fucking golf club, mate. I'm barely even like looking. This is bad. Like, this is 2 a.m. in the morning. I'm just spaced.
You have to look under all these tables, dog.
Yeah?
Yeah,
well, you can't even...
Oh no, they're blocked out.
Yeah, you're just gonna find someone like crouching in one of these corners, surely.
Yeah, not gonna lie, I may have found someone.
Hmm? What, are you thinking back in here? Because you see someone or because you think you found someone?
How did you get found so quickly?
He found me, Lannan and Lachlan all together.
Well, then the game's done.
Arthur, Harry, Toby. And us.
Oh.
No, I found you.
No.
Well, what?
No, we're,
yeah.
We're not here.
You can't just change the rules.
We're not here.
Well, then you have to run away. I think you're trolling us.
No, you can't just change the rules.
I think you're trolling us because you're filming.
I'm not. There's no action of me doing it.
There's no troll here.
No,
no troll to do.
Okay, you got us.
Yeah, no, I did get you.
No,
you're
hiding.
No, I got you.
No.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I don't know.
Wait, so that's it?
But I didn't want to help find anyone.
That fucking sucks.
I'm supposed to stick doing it on his own.
No, thing. Man, fuck you, bro.
I don't know.
So they've all been found then?
Yeah, I will go and
see. Well,
is
no.
I would hide. Actually.
Yeah, like edge map type deal.
Wait, no, they haven't because.
Dead end.
I think.
Nothing.
Look, Toby's still hiding.
Fuck. See what I mean? It feels like no one's here, but.
Arthur's still hiding.
Oh, yeah.
And,
look,
they're coming and I think Harry is as well.
They're so close.
So there's a few people left.
Oh my god, he's so close.
Here's Vic. Long day, my friend.
I'll just take 5. Dude, I think you're gonna have to go till 5 a.m.
Yeah, till we get kicked out. But like the thing is, if people are like hiding under
they
tables,
know. They
yeah.
know.
It's just not enjoyable.
No,
they know.
Like, it's not comfortable to be hiding under a table.
No, it's fine. It's honestly so fine.
Is that you, Toby?
It's so fine.
Mr. Under the Table. That's a Toby classic right there.
they knew.
I saw your white.
They knew when they sat down. That's why.
What did I just say to you?
That's why they sat down there.
Welcome to hell. Join us, brother.
Welcome to. I'm going bowling.
No, you have to help. You have to help.
Man. Yeah, no, I'm bowling. Yeah,
I'm stuck.
Dude, did someone trap you in?
I'm legit. My legs cramped up. I can't move. I literally just said to you that the white shoes are gonna beam me over.
How did you get in? How did you get out?
I don't know.
I think you should be happy I found you.
I'm too old for this shit, man. Fuck.
That is one of my worst. Right,
thank
mate.
You, Lachlan. You can go home and go to bed.
Let's go.
Good
I'll
night.
Pass the torch to you, Tony. I want some micro balls.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. Yeah. You can if you want, man. You go to the
I need eyes on him, bro. I feel so nervous right now. I can just walk right into his path right now. All that hard isn't enough.
Oh, what the hell, man?
I tell you what, JJ. Fucking shut that ball.
What's happening?
Why are all of you... This was a test of friendship. You're all...
Whoa! Naughty word.
Strong language.
So you're...
I haven't been caught.
Yeah, of course
you
haven't
been caught. But you can't change the rules. And you're a bad friend.
No, but the rules are that Dick has to catch up.
No, it isn't.
It is?
It's not. No, that is ridiculous.
Yeah.
That was never a rule.
He said at the start, we have to help
whoever back. Loses this hole has to get drinks for
those. I've got a drink ready. All right, lose anyways.
All right, sure. Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, there's my jacket.
Blanton, are you there?
Huh.
You left. I've got eyes on Vicstar now. His little entourage. He's just like fucking sitting there. Can you move? Go the other way. There's so much in this place you haven't seen.
Let's go second floor.
Have you heard about the bread that's transforming lunchtimes and landscapes? Wild Farm, life-changing bread, now at Waitrose.
Wardrobe need a little update? Time for Vinted.
Oh.
Look at this Simon banner, boy.
Yeah, that's very cool. So I feel like you are a fantastic asset because you know this shopping centre well.
Things I need to hear more. Yeah. Maybe not without the shopping centre bit. Just call me a fantastic asset.
What have we
I'm
got?
I'm jumping in the car.
So
it's a great two. Shot, that. That
nice is. Roll, nice roll. Put that, go on, you Oak.
Can he do it in three?
Good roll.
Great roll.
Get in there. Right.
Zuck is headed to the bar.
I'll go for a Sprite.
Can I get a Fanta, please?
I'll take a cider out of the fridge, please. Cider out of the fridge, that's what I say, yeah? Yeah, there's bottles in there. Cheers.
And we'll play the next hole.
Yeah?
Got a big order, right? For the boys, it's a Sprite, Fanta, a cider out the fridge. That's what the words were.
What am I doing? I'm riding a go-kart around a shopping centre in the middle of the night.
It's actually insane.
When did my life become like this?
I'm going to say, out of all the hide and seeks I've been in, this one definitely the most lit.
Are the shoes in? What, wait, have they given us shoes?
Oh.
UK 7, Nike Air Max Plus in this UK 7.
Yeah.
Come on then. Oh, I don't know that I love
this. You can style them. We can make them work. We can make them work.
No, what about the 8?
Yeah. They got free crepes.
What content this is. I'm already a one-time sideman hide-and-seek champion.
What is this kid doing?
Back to back. Even though previously I said I don't care. But I do care now. I don't know where anyone else is, but I'm just going to keep moving for now. No point suffocating.
Drinks car on the way.
Cheers, mate. They're usually better looking than you, though.
I'll get my tits out for you if you want. I believe that concludes our game of golf.
Yeah, I didn't check this floor super well.
You didn't check this floor well?
I didn't check the other floor super well either.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Vic.
See, look at this for a strap, right? This is what we need to watch out for.
Bye, guys. It's that easy.
Bye.
Bye. I could absolutely have done this.
Oh, shit.
This
is super. There's a
no border.
Because his head is so big.
Now what? Now what?
I don't want to put my head any further down.
Go over here, Ethan. Even go over here.
No, that's... I'm fine.
Get out!
Oh, cute and pop. Never thought, you know, when I was a construction worker in Dubbo, New South Wales, Australia, did I ever think I would be driving a go-kart around a UK shopping centre? Right past the Five Guys, you know? Never thought I'd see the day.
That was very cutesy, very demure.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's so sick.
We are home.
I'll be back in a minute.
I'm going to tell you now because it doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah.
But Lannan was there and you put the mannequin right on him.
And what Simon... was he hiding in the coat?
Yeah, and Simon was here. And they're gone now. I couldn't wrap my boys out
No, understandably. That's funny.
I can't believe you put the mannequin on. When you did, I was like, ugh. But they're gone now.
There's actually so many spots to look. Like you start looking somewhere, and when you got a slight ADD brain, your mind takes you somewhere else, so you don't end up checking anywhere properly.
I'm gonna have to make a break for it. I need a piss so bad. So badly. I think he just said he's coming back up because he swears someone's up here. That was such bad timing.
Pokemon cards. I hate this machine.
Simon, there's Pokemon cards.
No, look.
Yes! No, look.
I'm just going to say, I think we're cooking in here. This is a decent spot. Still a bit of a hot spot. Fuck it. About to win another sideband hide and seek.
Fuck you! I'm washed. I used to be able to get higher scores on this.
I could. Yeah. Oh, there's also the place that you came from.
Gravity. Yeah, someone's gone back to Gravity. I bet someone's just in the arcade, by the way. It is low-key worth going back to Gravity because somebody sacked it off and it's just in the arcade.
Pokemon cards. I won them. Why don't you care, Papa?
Because they're shit ones, aren't
they? Look at my achievement, Papa.
Well, aren't they poo ones?
I did it by not looking.
Like this.
Yeah. It's exactly like that.
Or like this. That would have been cool. That one would have been good.
Tortilla's there.
Oh.
Do you want to check it now? Turn around if you want to check it.
Yeah.
I don't need this cardio now.
There's potentially someone in these seats as well. So what's the deal here? You're telling me I'm just going to climb over the counter into a shop?
Yeah.
Guess so.
Can I get a naked burrito bowl, please?
Can you fuck off, mate?
Are you sure I can't get a naked burrito bowl?
Bro, I'm busy. Can you
not see? Extra guacamole. And can I get a Fanta orange as well? Are we allowed to take drinks?
Yeah.
We are?
Yeah. Well, see? I don't know.
Okay, I'm
see
not
what happens.
It. No, I'm not taking that. I'm not taking that.
Toby?
Yeah?
Fanta orange, man.
No, I'm not taking it. I'm not taking it. I don't know if we're allowed, so I'm not taking it.
It's easier to ask for forgiveness.
Is anything else open here, Vic? I'm on searching thing now. I'm on searching, man.
I don't think so. Yeah, I need to check this properly. I can't leave yet.
Just point your camera at what you're looking at, not you.
Yeah, sure. And this is why. No stone unturned. Reveal yourself. No! No! Close one.
Is Harry in there?
Big star moment there. Toby nearly baited me away.
Oh.
Can you even get out of there?
I can push these, I think. Oh, was it obvious I was here?
No. White t-shirt, black t-shirt.
Why did I tell you?
White shoes got Toby, white t-shirt.
Why didn't I put this? I should have put the jumper on.
I'm back.
You see, Harry? Oh, I didn't think I was wearing a white t-shirt. I forgot that.
That's the only reason I got you.
Oh, no.
That's the first thing I've done today.
Oh.
I found a person.
You learned. Why was I in a white t-shirt?
I actually went back and double checked and found a person.
What
did you really want to spend your whole night in there?
It's so hot under there.
Yeah, I think everyone's
If
dying.
We had gone away, he would have moved.
Yeah.
Oh, that was my plan. I was waiting for you to have a little look around, and I was going to jet. Yeah. Like, oh.
Okay, I guarantee someone's back in Gravity, so let's go as a squad. And
I'm taking a Coke Zero.
Are we actually allowed?
Yeah.
Okay, can I get a Fanta Orange, please?
Zero?
Yeah, sure.
Fanta Light, bro.
A Fanta Light, bro.
So we try and
are we still doing this joke, like, after two, 3 months? After Inside?
It's not easy to come back this way now, though. I think we have to try and get in and sneak past him.
Oh, that fresh. It's nice.
Right, we'll try and sneak back into Massfield. We better have fun. Go. Bravo 6.
Bravo 6, going dark.
Lachlan and you.
Just only three of us.
Have you seen how big it is?
Oh my god.
And look at, I almost missed you. Look how big it is, and I can miss someone who's in a little cupboard behind.
Have you found anyone in JD or not?
Yeah, I found Lachlan and JD.
Okay.
Shout out, Toby made me run back up the escalator to check Toby, man.
Fanta Lightbeth.
You got me found.
Fanta Lightbeth.
Lachlan, that's not what you expect to see in a shopping center. You walk around the corner. And he's just barked up.
Did you do those skid marks?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Gosh.
You know who did those ones?
Who do you think did the skid marks?
Ethan. Harry. We got a sponge.
I was asking should clean it, yeah.
And scrub them.
So what, are we just doing gang up all with you now or?
Yeah.
Are we going back to
Grammy? I think I've definitely earned driver privileges now.
Two-Face.
Have we looked in Two-Face?
Two-Face is down here. There's like nothing in it though.
He's there.
On your six.
On my six, soldier. On my six. Someone on a go-kart.
Brother, moving dark.
This is nice, coming back down here with friends.
We parked our carts down there.
I was all alone.
Big shower.
Yeah, Harry's been caught though. What's it called? They're driving.
Someone could be caught.
I looked in here and police. That's really not much.
There's not much in it. What?
I'll go to. Me and Lachlan will go to Gravity. You guys check these.
Wait, you're good at this stuff. Where would you hide?
Well, I couldn't find anywhere to hide today.
Where did you end up?
Under the table in Nando's. My shoes go.
Yeah, that's a hoona. So someone else must have gone Nando's, right?
No, no one else was in
there. No one else in Nando's.
I would have seen them come in.
Put your back.
Oh, we have to pull something off. You have to time it well.
You know what? This feels very, very triumphant, you know?
Hold up. On your left.
Yeah?
Origin Kicks. There's a good spot.
Okay.
If you climb on top of where the shoes are.
Good call.
You've got to climb the shoes.
Lucky's there. Got them. I'm going to climb the counter and look from there because I don't want to break anything. Nah, they're clear.
Yeah.
Good call, though.
I think we banged it. Vic, Lachlan, and Harry, and Toby are all downstairs. I think they're all caught. So I think it'd be a good guess they're going to head to Gravity now.
They got Gravity now, we're good.
They're still down there.
Be quieter, though.
We just pulled off the sickest stealth little maneuver.
Go on, let's see it. This guy can't throw.
I'm an Arsenal fan. I can throw.
Here we go, first throw.
I can't believe I'm seeking for people on a go-kart.
Yeah, it's 1000% got to be someone in Gravity.
Oh.
Look, I might hit a lap.
Yeah, hot lap.
Fun.
Bang. Bang.
No.
Bang.
No.
Ladies, if you're in here, I'm sorry. Here's a man.
Let's have a look. No, they shut the door, surely, right?
Harry, there's no one in the men's.
And there's no one in the women's.
What are we in the women's? Just go. How liberating.
Where are they?
Are they playing golf again?
No. I think they've probably gone to the darts.
Harry.
Hello.
What are you doing?
I was doing a wee in the ladies.
What the f...
I feel like it's one chance to do it. Why not?
What the fuck?
They're coming up.
Is that not?
Who was that? He ran and sat down.
Bro, I swear that's someone.
Don't
wait, don't look suspicious. Let's flush him out.
I can't skip. And I heard you say, damn it. I can't skip it. There we go. Skip.
Wait. I can see people. Ah, shit. I just got shot. They're coming around there.
Right, keep low key. Keep low key. Act chill. Like we're not.
Come. It's fucking Bazinga. He's there. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where's he gone? Where's he gone?
But where are these two gone? How do we?
Oh my! What the fuck? Oh yeah, go!
Shit!
Go! Straight that way.
Shit!
One way this way. Did they come out this one? No.
Did anyone run out this way? Okay.
Jesus.
Where'd they go?
Oh my God.
They haven't. They're in here somewhere.
Dude.
They're in here somewhere.
I saw one go in that corner.
We just can't let them sneak out on our watch.
There's so many flashing lights and stuff though. It's like actually hard.
When we ran through here,
I saw someone.
Oh no.
Nah.
No.
Nah, sure.
Don't tell me there's a way out here. Did they get out here?
Oh,
stuck. I don't know how to leave. I don't know if Vic saw us.
I could have swear I saw someone go straight, like left straight.
I need to pee as well.
Like this way?
Yeah.
To the left of this machine.
Wow.
Great.
Hello.
Fuck!
Where's your friend?
Fuck!
Where's your friend?
I'll never give him up.
Tell me where your friend
I
is.
I don't know to be there.
Fuck!
Close one. Close one.
Fuck!
I may have found JJ as well.
Oh, you want to give him up?
Well, I don't. Fuck! I can't like seeking.
Yeah, you are.
He's in the corner.
We were literally about to leave as well. Okay, so you could go down there and go to the go-kart track and leave. You could have looped around.
No, we were talking, going, we should probably go back to the shopping centre.
Do we play Pirates, Captain? Anyone for a game?
Yeah, 100%. This actually looks sick, though.
I'm so gutted.
So many seekers.
Where is he? Oh, for God's sake, is he just bombed it down there? Ah! He's got away, Toby! I saw him!
Oh my God, Harry was right here.
They're coming.
Wait, who?
Harry. Toby, Vic.
What, they've been found?
Harry, fuck. Toby, Lockie.
Fuck's sake. Fuck, I didn't even tell Ethan that Vic's over there.
Not too long left on this video now. It wasn't as long as,
Alright, he's behind there.
Alright. Last week's one. Like the storage unit one, that was way too long for my liking. That storage unit one was so boring to watch. I can't lie.
I looked back, there's no way he went anywhere.
He must have left when you walked away.
Fucking hell.
Been in buildings all day today, David. You've been giving me asthma attacks.
I'm cooked.
I've literally got the worst lungs in Great Britain. I'm hiding here in the hopes that they just go straight through.
Oh shoot, the cupboard's just open. Oh, the cupboard's broken. I gotta fix it again. Leave that there once I'm to the toilet.
And there is darts upstairs that potentially.
Oh, I didn't even. Yeah, you think there's people there?
Do you know how we get up?
I think JJ will have. Wait, do you know
how we get upstairs?
I know how I can work out if JJ's still here. We left two carts there.
Yeah, but I think someone might be there.
Let me just check. Hold on. Okay, there's no way he would have walked back, and there's two carts there. He's still here.
There's a staircase over there, and there's a staircase here.
Okay, Lachlan, you go that one, I'll go this one.
I walked in as well, and they were playing. It was JJ, Ethan, and Josh just playing golf.
And I was like, hey guys,
you've been found. And they're all really angry.
They're so pissed. You're such a Oh, this is huge. I didn't even know this was here.
They must have gone.
Clear that. Oh, bro, why did we hide a JD? This place is way more lit.
You lose sight of the fact that Vic could walk in.
Yeah, because there's so much distraction.
Yeah.
I can't believe JJ's actually playing. What's going on? When does he play hide and seek?
Great success. I've been to the toilet. I've been able to get some napkins to put down underneath me. There's no sign of Vic Star anywhere. Set this up here. It's starting to make me feel sick. All right, can I give myself a better cushion? Oh my God. Brilliant. That is all over my jumper. Oh, that's a fucking nightmare. And that was my pillow. Oh, it's so sticky. What is that? Oh, not again.
Don't like you. Oh, that's not an awful hiding spot. I'm just looking at. Bro, I should have just hid in here, man. I should have just bowled and hid in here.
You're right, pal.
No hablo inglés. Por favor.
Sí, pero hablo español. So.
Oh, fuck you, bro.
You're welcome, brother.
No, I was just about to start talking shit.
Yeah?
I was just about. I'm farther than him. I want to get out.
Yeah,
of here.
No, I can smell it.
Yeah, I've been dropping mad ass in here.
I just like chilling with you.
Yeah, it's fine, man. All right, cool.
I'm going to bowl.
Is that JJ right down there? It's JJ. Honestly, honestly, I have to stay here.
Why is it so quiet?
Got a viewpoint down there. And over there, I can see me. And that's where the bowling is.
I'm just walking around the car and chat. Oh, I'm on the carting shack. Right, I'm heading back to gravity. Did Ethan run this way? I feel like it's where he would run. If he thinks he's about to get caught, he'd run to the go-kart, surely. Ah, hello.
We go back into the shopping centre then?
There's Harry, we found him.
Oh, who else have you found?
Oh,
Toby.
Did you get Ethan as well?
Huh? You got Ethan. Ethan's just there.
What?
He just walked out.
He's there!
He's on the track. He's on the track. There's another staircase down. I'm gonna go the other staircase. Ethan's on the track. Lads, protect this area. We can't let him get out. Huh? Protect this area. Yeah, where is he? He's on here somewhere. Don't let him get out.
He must be on the far side, right?
Yeah, I'm looking, but just make sure he doesn't escape that way.
I think they got new GoPros. It looks like it.
He's still in here.
Yeah, he must have been. There was no other way. So just make sure he doesn't go out of the mate. We've got to just trap him somewhere.
Oh, fuck, he could have gone this way.
No! Oh, this is too overstimulated. I've spent my bloody last 30 minutes chasing Ethan. I've seen him like 3 times.
Harry, are you walking?
Mate, I can't find him anywhere.
But your time is up, finally! Get him! Yes!
I thought I knew called up the best thing ever, man.
We found the rat! Oh my god, mate, I've laid eyes on him like so many times.
I was laying down in the corner, but then I got on the beams and I was waiting on the beams.
You were hanging.
Then I dropped down, but Simon was here.
Oh my god.
You walked past me under that corner, you walked past me.
Oh my god.
Where was your amigo?
He was waiting a long time ago when he spotted me in the mall.
He was waiting there.
Okay, who's left?
Josh, JJ, and Arthur.
Yeah. Lannan. If Simon weren't there, man, fuck.
Yeah, that would have been an elite escape. Do you know what would have been unreal if you dropped into a car and drove off?
I've got away by myself. Somehow got past Vic. I think Simon got found. Mad. I don't know if Lachlan had been found as well. I wish I could just hide in the toilet, but I can't.
Yeah.
No bounds. But I can use this to gather my thoughts.
Ah, the world is free now. I feel like a free man. I can do whatever I want now.
No, you can't.
I just saw something, didn't I? Just saw something. JJ's the one I most recently saw. He was outside the sports bar, just in the bush.
I love that we can just rat on people now, but...
I might go, JD. Yeah, let's do it. Big up, JD.
Wasn't you sliding around on the floor over there, was it?
Fuck.
Well, someone was.
It smells like shit over here.
There was definitely someone sliding on the ground here, man. Oh, shit, he's legging it. See, here's the thing. I don't know if I can or not, but he is running, dude. I might have just let him into a trap, though.
Right, Zach has just come sprinting past. So I don't reassume the position.
But he's probably just ran straight into him. Ah, let's go. Let's go find Zerka. Poor guy, like, I just saw a glimpse of his ass cheeks sliding around the corner. Like, if he just wasn't so full of gat, I wouldn't have seen him, you know? But he's just so thick.
I'm good. Out. I think JJ's out here somewhere.
Outside?
Yeah, because
this
be
would
hot,
be a really
right?
nice place to hide.
Yeah, I think
just like behind here, like maybe. No, okay. He's not dressed up as a worker, is he? That would be elite.
This is what it's like to work at JD, huh? Let's just pop out. Beep, 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 beep. That'd be $49.99. We ain't got the money. Put it back then. Oh, you want to fight? Oh, you want to run, huh? That'd be me, man. Now catch him. Catch him, take the clothes.
Get out of my store.
Don't really like how it's a bit of a dead end here, though. I'm thinking I might stay at the top, because then I can see everyone come in and out. Yeah, That's what I'm gonna do.
You boys don't understand how nice it is to walk in through here, not on my own.
Yo,
because I walked in here on my own, just silence.
Yeah.
And I'm looking around like, what do you mean?
Yeah, my white top was too bait apparently. Like I just stood out like a sore thumb.
I got lucky. I learned from my past failures.
The pesky white t-shirt. I found one.
What? What?
You found one? Josh!
He saw Josh! Wait, stay down.
I'll stay down here. I'm a rebel athlete. You're not gonna run away. I'm a rebel athlete.
Oh, he got him.
That's why you're bowling, man.
That's why he's a rebel athlete.
100%.
Detective Bazinga, Sergeant Bazinga, pull it up.
I was just trying to keep it out, Neil. So close. I'm in bowling now. Not catching anyone. I stepped at the wrong time. The exact same I said up, he was there. Bastard. I was trying to, like, troll and film them from behind. I didn't think they were coming upstairs. They were downstairs, jarring. Timing, COD timing right there. I've already been found.
Did you get caught?
Yeah, Toby got me.
What do you mean, Lannan?
Hello.
You said you hadn't been found?
Yeah, I got caught.
Oh. Where's Josh?
Oh,
where's
I've Josh? Seen Josh. He ran this way. Somewhere.
No, we got Josh. Look, we got Josh.
We got Josh.
Oh, sound. So JJ's in top two in his Sidemen hide and seek.
Oh my days.
Nah, he can't win.
We can't let it happen.
All right, everyone, emergency team meeting.
Fuck, I don't know what to do. I'm stuck.
Yeah, you've been found.
Just, yeah.
Welcome.
This is the best.
Right, so we need to find Arthur TV
and KSI.
And then we can go to bed.
So where haven't we looked? What have you checked, like, in the actual restaurants? Like Tortilla, the bubble, whatever.
I was in Tortilla the whole time.
Oh, really?
So I think, and Josh was in there.
We did Nando's.
I just left JJ.
When I walked past, I yelled at
him. When was that?
Oh, like, after JD, so like pretty early.
Oh yeah, I thought he heard someone.
We just left JJ in the arcade.
But Ethan said he was outside the arcade. Arthur sweating it for a dub.
Arthur, he's good at this kind of stuff. He's like a little nimble guy.
How can we actually try in a hide and seek?
A man with a bandana or a very. How do you describe Arthur?
A shifty looking man.
Have you seen a shifty looking man?
I look because I'm not Tommy.
Okay, JD?
JD is like...
It's too hot, right?
JD is the only place with like the actual little sweat spots.
Behind here...
Could someone be here?
Very deep in the... No, no one's here. Is Arthur the type of guy to just find a spot and sit in it?
I think so, yeah. I don't think he'll be moving around much. He loves a little like... pull something in front of him. Like, you have to, like, check behind stuff.
I would assume he's in, like, a JD then. One of those types where he can
sit.
Yeah? It's what me and Lannan did. You just sit behind some clothes.
JD. It's still the bumble
team. Or do we think all of these chairs and tables, maybe we check again? I feel like a JJ can't be bothered. He's just going to find, like, a table and lie under it.
Yeah.
That's kind of the vibe.
Well, I actually think he is still in the arcade somewhere.
Fucking
God. I've lost track of where I've checked and where I haven't. It's all blurring in my mind. Oh, everything God. Looks the same.
He's up there.
Wait, don't shout. Keep eyes on. Wait.
Up there.
Don't shout. Yeah, he's coming down these.
He's running that way. Gotcha. We're gonna split up the list. Yeah, we're gonna go up there. He's up. Look that way. Where was his end up coming on staying one?
They came.
There you go. All right, let's just block the exits. Yeah.
I'm getting this side.
Just block the exit.
He's not coming this way.
You go that way. Are we sure he didn't get here? He could have ran into Nando's. I'm going to scare Nando's.
Lachlan, just shout. It's JJ.
I'll check
that. Really loud enough for him to hear.
JJ. I'll let you go one time.
Oh, no, heaven.
Arthur's still hidden.
Oh, he's here! He's here! Yeah, he's here! Yeah. He's behind the fucking thing!
Boys!
We fucking go, boys.
Go.
There's no way.
He's fucking he's fast, bro!
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Go, go!
Go to him! No! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh,
oh you almost won!
Shit!
Half no. The TV has won! Sidemen, the hell, hide and seek!
Fuck!
Unlucky! Oh, hey, good plays, good plays, good plays.
Arthur has won.
Yes.
We got it.
That was a good video.
It's just Arthur TV we got to find.
Who the fuck is Arthur?
Bro, I don't know how you got around the arcade. Yeah. I literally walked around to get Vic, and you gone.
Yeah.
That's so funny. We sat and played the game for a bit, thinking you're behind the machine. Yeah. And I'm like, he's not there.
Oh, amazing.
Arthur's won.
Yeah, GG.
Wow, I can't believe I've won this. I thought this was too obvious. Oh, fair enough. I think being on the top floor was a good strategy. Just because I'm like far away from everyone. The last place you'd want to look, top floor, and I feel like once you've scanned it, your mind is so much on the lower layers. Well, I'm acting like this was a big brain thing. I literally just came to a cupboard in Nando's.
Arthur! Arthur! Where's Arthur?
We don't know. We're going to try and find him.
Oh, bro, I'm going bowling.
Hey, you stuck around. Yeah, Fair play. You did as much searching as me, almost.
Nando's is the play.
Where is our winner?
We just checked Nando's.
I found Toby and Nando's right at the start.
I asked if he'd seen the shifty.
He's shifty.
Yeah, and he kind of didn't really give me
Does
answer.
Arthur look shifty? He looks like a respectable...
He looks shifty.
Gentleman.
Nah. He looks like a shifty Donny.
Yeah. I'd trust him with my taxes.
Yeah, he's based in Jersey, of course you would. Arthur, you won!
No, we find him.
We have to find this man.
Oh, that was a good spot. That was a really good spot. Yeah, you can. Yeah. But that was a good spot that me and Lachlan checked right at the start.
Is it all the way around the corner?
Yeah, I checked there as well.
What if he's just in one of the toilets?
He's not where I thought he would
be. Have we checked the toilet?
No, Harry checked that about 5 minutes ago.
Have we checked the toilet?
No.
Is Arthur just having a poo? Arthur?
There is a locked toilet.
Surely not. That would be...
Would that be a DQ?
DQ.
It could be a DQ.
That would be a DQ.
He won't. That can't be him.
Wait a second. There's no way. There's no way.
Tap the cupboards, but he wouldn't be in there, no?
Oh, it was...
Wait.
It was...
Oh, yeah, that was a stone in my foot.
That would have been an unreal... That's an unreal spot.
There's one of these anywhere.
Yeah.
There's ones over there.
One on the other side.
JJ, cupboards next to you. Check these. Are these cupboards?
No way.
Open.
Yeah, they do.
Hello?
Oh my God! Oh,
no.
TV.
No!
No!
He deserves it!
You're joking me!
No way.
Me.
No.
You're joking me!
Fair play. Have you been in there
look
the whole
at this
time?
Sticky thing.
Oh!
Look at my jumper. It's crazy.
Have you been in there the whole time?
So hot.
Well, you've won £10,000. Congratulations!
Yeah, £10,000?
Wait, what?
I'm joking.
That was really not nice.
Well done.